He may look like an alien.
Once upon a time, time of your life.
He may act like an alien. He may even talk like an alien. But he is not an alien.
The headlines again. The headlines again. The headlines again.
Out of a hatch emerged two or three human-like creatures, 4 meters tall, but with very small heads, plus a small robot, plus a small robot. The aliens took a short stroll through the park before disappearing.
But he is not an alien. Look like an alien. We'll be right back. but he is not an alien.
Thank you.
plus a small robot, plus a small robot.
Not an alien. He's an Australian. He's an Australian. A pod person from the planet Gaia.